All right, we're just gonna try it this way. I don't know what it is about this. This is the fifth screen recorder that I have tried. I don't know why. Like, when I first started recording stuff using screen recorders like these, it just never gave me these problems. Never. And I don't know what the reason is. Now, it's next to impossible to record a single video without it crashing every 5 seconds. So, let's see if just recording it without having any gameplay or anything else shown. So, obviously, we got the new step-up system. Let's check it out. Alright, step-up contents. All step-ups are consecutive summons. Obtain summon coins as freebies. Collect summon coins and trade them for new Legends Limited characters, Z powers, and other awesome items that are at the exchange shop. So, basically, to sum it up, instead of tickets, they're gonna make it to where we can legitimately buy, the new LF characters that come out in the game. And I just don't know how to feel about this, because this is kind of just, this is kind of going down a Grand Cross kind of perspective, because Grand Cross is kind of doing the same thing. So obviously from step one, you get one coin. Step two, one, three, four, you get one. Obviously, three is going to be a EX or higher. And then five, you get two. So basically, it's the same amount of drops that you get as you would if it were tickets. But instead of tickets, you're getting coins. And that's just about it. The reason why I say Grand Cross is because it works similarly to loyalty points, to where, like, if you get high at a certain point through your summons, it'll pretty much act as a pity system. And let me just show you. Alright, so basically, important notes, you return to step 5, blah, 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 like regular step-up summons, sparking rarity guaranteed assist tickets, and legends tickets are not available as freebies. Now, this is where it gets a bit sketchy. Sparking rarity guaranteed assist tickets, they already said that they were going to replace that with the summon coins, as you saw from the beginning of this screenshot that I took. But also, Legends tickets will not be made available as freebies, and I don't know how I feel about that. I really don't, because what people mainly go and summon when they do their summons is on step-ups. And I guarantee that you are not going to be getting as many Legends tickets as you think you're going to get, because this shit just basically guarantees that Legends tickets are now just going to be even harder to obtain unless you reach the end of the banner, which it says here, summon coins can be traded for Legends tickets at the exchange shop after the step-up summon ends. So if you want to get Legends tickets, the only way you're going to be able to do that is by waiting till the step-up summon ends. And why would you do that if you can just get the character? Like, this is kind of where it just fucks up. They don't need to make it to where we can get the Legends tickets from summon coins. They don't need to do that. They could have just kept the tickets in the freebie system. But instead, they go with this. And it's just like, dude, I just don't see how that's even remotely good. So, anyways, summon coins. Different summon coins are available from different summons, obviously. Same thing with the tickets. Summon coins are exchangeable items that can be used at the corresponding exchange shop. Summon coins cannot be used once their corresponding exchange shop has closed. So therefore, you can't stock up on these. It's not like with the dual coins where you can just stock up on those throughout the co-op event. And then you can just buy whatever you want later down the line because you have just so much that you can just buy any, pretty much buy everything that's in the shop. Can't do that with summon coins. Like, you're gonna have to spend them. It's basically what it is. And we're gonna do the math at the end to see, like, how many summons you have to do. Which, I've already done it. So, but I'm just gonna show y'all. So, anyways, look at this! Summon coin exchange up lineup. Summon coins, you need 50! 50 summon coins to get the new Legends Limited character Z Power times 600. Summon coins, 5. You need 5 coins to get the Sparking Guaranteed summon ticket for the relevant summon. What's the point in getting that if you can just save up for the Legends Limited character? Just saying. I'm just saying. What's the point? What is the point of getting summon tickets if you can just save up? Really? Really? Well, what's the point? Summon coin times 30. You can use 30 summon coins to get multi-Z power times 600 for Legends Limited characters / Sparking. Same thing. You can get Legends Limited Z power for 30 summon coins. Which honestly is pretty good. Same thing with this, except it's less, where for half the amount you get 200. I honestly think that if you wanted to do that, you could have just made it 300 and then that be just cut in half. But okay. That's stupid. Summon coin. Wait, what? Hold up. Huh? Okay, no, it's just 3 times. Okay, so I see. So, pretty much. But why would you even have to do that? Because at that point, it's kind of useless. So if you want another 600 power, you need another 60 summon coins. Yeah. And then at the very bottom here, you can spend 1 summon coin to get 20 Legends tickets. Hooray, that's totally worth everyone's fucking coins there. And then, here we go. Once you've collected enough Legends tickets, you can go to the exchange shop and trade for certain Z-Powers. Some Legends Limited characters will also be available. We plan on updating Legends ticket exchange lineup during the 14th, so they're going to update that, finally. And then this update will apply to the next step-up summon, which should be... I really hope they skip this month, because last month we had 3 LFs. 3 LF banners! Just chill. Just chill with the step-up summons, dude. No more LFs. Not for the next 2 months, maybe. Just please, chill. No exchanges will be made to the current step-up summons. Well, that's reassuring. So, basically, I'm gonna show y'all in just a second. Alright guys, so we're at the calculator here, so obviously, as you guys can see, we got 50 tickets, okay? We need 50 tickets just to obtain the guaranteed LF from the banner, the new LF that we can obtain from the banner. Like, if we don't get any luck whatsoever and we have to do a certain amount of summons and we still don't get them, we can obviously do this to where we can get them. So, let's see. How much is that going to take? So, we're just going to divide that by 5, and that's going to take 10. 10 rotations, basically. 10 rotations. Now, obviously, we're going to be looking at The first one, which will give us one, that's step one, step two, step three, step four, and then plus two for step five. We're going to get six for the first one. Now, take this one out. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. And then for the rest of them, we get five. So, let's see. I'm going to take all this out. All right, we get six for the first rotation. Five in the second. Now, this is going to be 10 rotations. So, we're just going to keep going until we hit the 50 mark. There we go. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 rotations. That is 10 rotations right there. You get, if you do the whole 10 rotations, you get 51 of those coins. Now, it takes 4,500. 4,500. Oh, wait, no. Typo. 4,500 for the first rotation. Now, here's the thing. We need to do 10 rotations, right? 4,000, we're not going to count the first step, times 10. 40,000 chrono crystals. You need to be a mega whale on this banner if you want to get this character guaranteed. And not to mention plus 500. That's plus 50. Come on. All right, you know what? Fix that. 40,500. There we go. 40,500 diamond. I mean, not diamonds. Chrono crystals. Now, how many chrono diamonds does it take to get a guaranteed fucking festival character on Grand Cross? Let's see. We gotta get to the 900 point. Divide that by 30. 30 summons. 30 multis. 30 fucking multis. 40,000 divided by 1,000. Show y'all just how fucking ridiculous this is. Divided by 1,000. There we go. That's what I want to do. There we go. That's 40. 40 multis. That's even worse. That's even worse. Worse than Grand Cross. You have to do 10 rotations. Plus, it's 40 multis that you have to do on that banner just to get the character guaranteed. If they would have done this during the Gogeta banner, I would have gotten Gogeta guaranteed! And I wouldn't have had to go over 40. But no! They do this shit? Like, oh my fucking god, dude. What are y'all doing? Debs! Debs! What are you doing? You can't be doing this. They easily could have kept it the same to where it would take the same amount, like just 30 multis, and then it would have just been equivalent to Grand Cross. But no, it's worse! Now, you can see this as a good thing, because if you go, like, really fucking deep in the banner, it basically acts as a pity system, same thing with Grand Cross, to where you will get the character guaranteed. If you go just so deep in the banner, and keyword, you have to save Keyword save your summon coins to obtain the character. You can't spend a single one. You can't spend one summon coin. Want to know why? Because you have to have those summon coins in order to be able to do it. And you can't just sit there and say, oh, well, why can't I just do 39 steps? Well, if you guys would go back to my history here, let's see. Apparently it's not here. I legit just did it. Wow. All right. Well then, we're just going to have to do it then. 6 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. All the way up to 50. Now keep in mind, guys, the fifth step gives you 2. So you can't just cheese the system by not doing the fifth step, because you're going to be one off. You're going to be one off of getting the last coins needed to get the character guaranteed. You have to do 40 plus fucking multis. Otherwise, you will not obtain the character. That's the catch here. You have to be careful with your chrono crystals. Be careful. Like, this is the point. We're at the point where now shit's getting serious. Because now Grand Cross is, you know, like, Grand Cross is just seeming so much better than Legends right now.
Oh, shit, it looks like it's about to rain outside. I'm gonna have to bring the dogs in soon.
But I'm almost done. So, basically, this is a good thing and a bad thing. It's a good thing because if you're just wanting to get the character one time, you know, you don't have to go too deep as I did for the Gogeta Blue banner. Oh my god, I suffered so hard on that banner. I'm just like, bro, they couldn't do this for the Gogeta Blue banner. I would have suffered less. But anyways, what was I saying? Oh yeah, shit, fuck. yeah, so, it's a good thing because you don't have to go too deep in the banner where it's going to be just extremely expensive. And it's just going to be you just sitting there trying to summon and summon and summon. And the max amount of chrono crystals you can buy in, like, period, is 20,000. You can't buy more than that. So, how the fuck they expect us to do that shit? Like, after a while, like, I'm pretty sure it's just one day to where you can buy, like, 20,000 and then you have to wait a day. But still, like, you would have to wait 2 days just to get the fucking chrono crystals, dude. And that's not counting what you have probably saved up beforehand. But still, it's still pretty bad because, Jesus Christ, dude. Like, you would still have to put in a good amount of fucking chrono crystals just to obtain the character. Now, if you manage to get the character before then, you know, you manage to pull them in, like, 10,000, 20,000 chrono crystals, you know, it can happen. Or even pull it on the first multi. It's happened to me. Okay, it's happened to me. I'm not lying about it. You know, fucking Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Not even kidding. I was just sitting down on my bed, just, you know, figured, I'll do a multi. Legit, first try, got it. I was just blown away. But yeah, anyways, the reason why it's also a bad thing, I'm like I almost forgot to mention that. The reason it's also a bad thing is because it's literally like one of those things where you have to spend money. Otherwise, you're not gonna get the character. Anyways. I think I'm gonna be done here. I'll see you guys in the next video. And yeah, good luck on those future step ups because you're gonna need it.